days, and we're so excited to be here and be part of this. In the presence of God, to be witnesses for the marriage of Chris and Rose, to ask for his blessing and to share in their joy. Do you take Rose to be your wife? Do you promise before God to love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you take Chris to be your husband? Do you promise before God to love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Take you, Rose Margaret Shotter.
Take you, Rose Margaret Shotter.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you, cherish you, and guide you.
I will love you, cherish you, and guide you.
As long as we both shall live. Take you, Christopher John Cox.
Take you, Christopher John Cox.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you, cherish you, and submit to you.
I love you, cherish you.
As long as we both shall live.
In
the presence of God and before this congregation, Chris and Rose have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Join together, let not man divide.
Amen.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace. You make his He's never going to leave you or forsake you. To know that God knows you better than you know yourselves. Who loves you, you won't be able to believe this and take this on at the moment, but loves you more than you even love each other. And whose commitment to you is mirrored in the vows that you have just made to one another, and yet is not as long as we both shall live, but for the whole of eternity. And whatever surprises and challenges are in store, I urge you not to run from him, but to run with him, and to shelter under the eternal shadow of his caressing.
Winter and springtime and harvest.
little dream.